Alright, after about a month hiatus, finally coming back to this game after playing, Tekken 8, and then playing a little bit of Persona 3 Reload. Needed a break from that game, so I'm like, you know what, why not, let's play some Judgment, so. Let's play some Judgment, I still gotta play Like a Dragon Infinite Wealth, or Yakuza Infinite Wealth. So yeah, let's play some Lost Judgment so I can maybe play some Infinite Wealth and maybe do a playthrough. I don't know. We'll see. But let's finish Lost Judgment at least. I think we'll do some of the dance clubs since that's the only one we can do right now. So, yeah. I guess we can do other stuff too, but let's just do the dance club, work on that some more. I probably really should just do the story so I can just... But it's like, I don't know, I want to do like the full game. I'm not sure if I'll finish the Robotics Club because I'm like, eh. Because I looked into it and yeah. I might just do that off camera. But yeah, I'm sorry for not playing this for about a month. I've just been basically playing other games. Tekken, Persona 3 Reload. I played a little bit of One Piece Odyssey, or, you know, the One Piece RPG game too, so. I like RPG games, I can't help it, but yeah, I thought I needed a break from Persona 3 because I'm just grinding in that game. And trying to do all of Elizabeth's requests to get those out of the way so I can get the platinum, but I would like to do a playthrough of Persona, like Persona 3 specifically, because like Persona 3 is like my favorite Persona game, but with how Atlas is with the copyright strikes, I don't know if it's a good idea, but yeah, let's just play some Lost Judgment for a while. Because I could definitely use a break from Persona 3 for a little bit.
Today, what song should we play? さあ、行こうか。
Yeah, tell me about it.
それは… どの曲にしましょう?
よし、やるか。
どの曲にしましょう。衣装を選んでください。振り付けはどうしますか。今日はどの曲にしましょう。
よし、やるか。
どの曲にしましょう。
どの曲にしようかな。さあ、行こうか。みんな。 よっしゃ。よっしゃ。
ヤガミさん、見ててくれましたか？
セガちゃん。
大丈夫かな。
Let's try the esports club, see what that one's about then, I guess. Since I can't do any of the other ones right now.
な。ヤガミだ。
ヤガミさん。
おう。
My main is the judo dude.
Eh?
Amai!
Ah.
We actually get to play Virtual Fighter 5 Final Showdown for one of the clubs. Wow. I'm like so rusty though. I haven't played this in so long. I don't even know if I can still remember the moves. Oh yeah, this one you gotta hold the block button to block. It's not like Tekken where you can just hold back. Forgot. Yeah, see, I gotta go. They don't have like training modes where I can like practice all the stuff I used to remember, like all the grapple stuff and all that stuff. I don't remember now. I'd have to practice for like a minute to remember that stuff. I might re-download Virtual Fighter 5. What's that called? Like the one that came out like a year or two ago. That was like a remake of 5. Just so I can practice and remember the controls. There, I re-downloaded Virtual Fighter 5 Ultimate Showdown so I can like go and practice mode and practice for a bit. I guess we'll play while it's downloading, though.
わかった。 それって… へえ。 なるほど。
You know, man, just because he's in high school, that doesn't mean, oh, he's not smart enough to learn how to, like, bypass a cheat program. People are pretty smart nowadays. You shouldn't underestimate people. But anyways, I'm getting, like, too ahead of myself. Basically, he follows like a pattern or whatever. I don't know. Dude, I cannot believe you can actually play Virtual Fighter as part of a sub story. That's crazy. I've never seen that before. That's so sick. That's really cool.
Yagami-san!
Yeah, Aki's like the most complicated character in this game.
Round one. Ready, go! Duck out! Round two.
Well, I remember one little trick that hit into a counter, that counter strike into a little thing, so that low hit, I'm starting to remember. All I want to do right now is practice, so... You know what? I'm gonna practice off camera just to like, yeah.